driving to the drive-in picture show. Gave in to parking lots, business parks and condos. Is that another piece of America that's gone? Whatever happened to the drive-in picture show? When I think of the classic film that's shown on that big screen, it's sad to think that movies here are no longer seen. But years ago on Saturday night, this was the place to be. And now the snack bar and admission booth are all choked with weed. I can smell the popcorn, feel the night mood in the air. Station wagons with families and kids and backseat love affairs. Some might have been happy, some might have ended in despair. If it weren't for love on those starry nights, some of us might not be here. Whatever happened to the drive-in picture show? Gave in to parking lots, business parks and condos. Is that another piece of America that's gone? Whatever happened to the drive-in picture show? I got to drive by slow. I quickly try to take in all the memories it holds of all those long lost nights at the driving picture show. Whatever happened to the driving picture show? Gave in to parking lots, business parks and condos. Is that a-